Hi. So, as you know, nowadays HR, this HPCL interviews are going on, and HR is very important in these interviews. So, many times when it is asked that why you want to join HPCL, students say many things, that sir, we want work-life balance and job security. These two things they really want to know. These are not wrong answers, but you need to justify. So, one of the students was asked, "What do you mean by work-life balance? What do you mean by that? Does it mean that you will only work for limited number of hours?" Sir, work-life balance does not mean limited number of hours. In fact, I have put a lot of effort in my life to reach up to this stage, and I'm ready to work. And I know that when organization requires, you need to put a lot of effort, even 16 hours. Work-life balance means 16 hours of work is not always there in public sector. That is what I know. Sometime when there's a hectic, you need to put more effort. But on an average, public sector offer you a career in which you can give time to your family also, and you can put effort for your organization also. So there's a healthy balance you can make. I'm not against work pressure. Work pressure should be there, but I'm against work stress. Stress should not be there. And stress comes from job insecurity. When you always fear that job may be there, may not be there, that is called job insecurity, stress. But when you know that, okay, job is there, but I have to put a lot of effort, that may be work pressure. So remember this: work pressure, work stress. They ask you sometime, what is the difference between work pressure and work stress and work-life balance?